Class teacher, don't be a little bit of a